Turn around. So imagine the wings coming from your shoulder blades. So it's not there. So it's your shoulder blades coming out. Okay, there. Then we're going to go back. Tiny. Slowly back. Now here the ladies just do step. First. Step. First. And the men step. There. Lift the shoulders, like the shoulders stay, it's like you've got skewers in the shoulders.
But actually, you can, if you want. If you come to our classes, you can wear whatever's comfortable. So if you say, if I did have a transgender or wanted to come in, well, that would be great. It's just anyone. And also, I got an email this morning from Silver Swans. It's very exciting, actually. They're developing a new program. And make it probably a lot easier for teachers, because at the moment we do our own syllabus. With the grades, the kids coming through, it's all set in a book, DVD, whatever it's set. You just do that, and then they do the exam exactly the way it is set. But we're still Swans with all the different standards. We just can't have that. We can't have a beginner's class the same as, say, someone that did ballet years ago or a professional that's come back to ballet. And I had a lady the other day, she said, last time I did ballet, I was 6. I said, that's good, that's good, it's about time. Join us.